Welcome to this meditation by Dexter and Alessandrina, inspired by Dr. Joe Dispenza and his wonderful work helping people learn the benefit of being present and how to do it. This meditation is for those of you that want to practice and learn how to let go of your past self. So that you can manifest the goals that you choose. In this meditation, we're going to practice letting go of all of our thoughts, of our identity, of our memories, so that we can enter the present moment as nobody, no one, no thing, and no time. And we're going to linger in the generous present moment, as Dr. Joe Dispenza calls it. We're going to stay there and maintain that state for extended periods of time. And as we do, our bodies will start to rejuvenate and regenerate. We'll begin to heal our mind, our emotions, our spirit, and our physical bodies will begin to synchronize and work together. The left and right hemispheres of our brain will begin to communicate. Our heart and our brain will enter into coherence, and we'll begin to generate energy around our bodies and emit this energy into the field as opposed to draining it. And from this vibrant, empowered, energetic state, we'll be able to participate in the field, in the wonder of the now, and to create a life that we consciously choose. And you can practice the techniques used in this meditation throughout the day, in your day-to-day life. Thinking about something, then you're not being present to the conversation and with them. And so the skills that you practice in this sit down or lay down meditation are skills that you can then apply from morning to night as you go about your day, so that you can experience the wonderful freshness, the newness of every moment when you're living in the present. Let's begin. If you'll find a nice and relaxing position, whatever it is for you is fine. And just allow all the muscles in your body to relax. Breathing in a beautiful breath of white light, letting it fill your lungs and your body, and breathing out any tension and any stress and any anxiety. And just continue breathing in a very relaxed fashion. As you do, if you would bring your attention to your thoughts, to any and all voices you hear in your head, to any and all pictures you see, any memories that are coming up, any expectations that you have of yourself or of the day that are coming up. Just simply begin to pretend to let those go. If you could become aware of a white box in front of you, or a rectangle, like a window, and this white rectangle, which is like a window, displays all your thoughts that you're having in the present moment. All these thoughts, which are just remnants of the past. Thoughts that we can let go of. Thoughts that we can be free from. And if you'll simply observe the thoughts that appear in this window, or this white rectangle. Just noticing the thoughts that come up for you. And as they do, allow these thoughts, memories, pictures, and their associated emotions to simply leave through the white box, the white rectangle, the white window. And as they do, they're simply gone. Just gone. And begin doing this. As you do, you'll find some space between each thought. You might notice that for a brief moment, the box is empty, that there's nothing in the window, that you are having no thoughts in the present moment. And if you do, allow yourself to stay in that space created by no thought. And if you remember something, and something comes up in the window, immediately just let it go. And continue doing this, just letting go immediately of whatever thought comes up. And if one is particularly sticky, bless it. Bless it and forget it. Send it into the light and forget it, knowing that you don't need that thought or that memory or that experience, that it's okay to just let it go. And that when you do, you're letting go of the past. And your awareness is expanding. And you're becoming less matter and more intention and more potential as you, one by one, let go of whatever thought arises, blessing it into the light and forgetting it. That soon you start to notice that that white rectangle, that window, that box is empty. And when you do, allow that feeling or image or sensation or awareness of that rectangle or box or window, allow it to go out the window. Bless it and forget it, so that you find yourself in a space of emptiness, in a consistent state of letting go, where nothing sticks, and all you are is emptiness and awareness. In the space between each thought, if there are any at this point, it expands. The space between each thought, like the space between the notes of music, expanding. The gap growing wider and wider, larger and larger, more and more space. The space between each thought expanding into a sea of emptiness, a sea of nothing, of no time, that is nowhere. And as you expand into this space, and with this space that is expanding, you expand as awareness, as his consciousness, and therefore as no thing, no one, and nobody. And in this timeless state of being, there is only this vast awareness of all the energy in and around your body, below and above. This awareness may come as tingling sensations or temperature or pressure. And there's no meaning whatsoever applied to this energy. Just an awareness of it. Just the sensation. And so you feel whatever it is that you feel as you exist in the space between each thought. And the more you enter that space, the greater that space becomes. And as you exist as awareness within this space, you can feel all of the energy in the field. The energy of you, and the energy of you around you. And the energy of all the other information, spells, of all the other planets and things in space, reaching out to other galaxies and beyond in space. And as you expand, as this awareness in space, you see before you a dropper, like a dropper used for liquids or essential oils. And on this dropper, you write down the emotion that you want to feel in your life. The emotion that you want to feel once you reach all of your goals. you write it down on the dropper. And as you do, you see that there's a single drop in the dropper. A concentrated form of information that is equal to that emotion, which may be love or abundance or wellness or inner peace or joy or prosperity or fulfillment or gratitude or any other emotion that you wish to cultivate and that you wish to feel. Whatever emotion you feel would be the end product of achieving all of your goals. As you write that emotion down on the dropper, you notice that single drop of the concentrated emotion, the information of that emotion. And you squeeze that single drop out of the dropper. And it enters through the crown of your head and drops deep down into your brain, right into the center of your brain. Leaving a drop of that emotion in the center of your brain, in your pineal gland, and then continuing to drip and run down your spine to your heart and filling your heart with that emotion and filling your brain with that emotion and filling your entire body and aura with that emotion as it continues to drop and run down your spine, all the way to your tailbone. And when it reaches your tailbone, it fills your tailbone with that emotion, expanding from the center of your brain, from your pineal gland, from your heart, and from your tailbone, out into your entire body, down to your legs, all the way to your toes, and up and out, around your entire body, so that your heart is beating with this emotion, and you are in love with this emotion. As it fills you so completely, bringing you to a wonderful state of wholeness and bliss and completeness. As you continue to be filled with this emotion in this empty space, the emotion fills every gap, every void, every space within that space. So that all there is in this universe that is you is that emotion. And as you are filled and fulfilled and living in the wonderful joy of that emotion and love of that emotion and gratitude of that emotion and wellness of that emotion and appreciation of that emotion and fulfillment of that emotion, allow yourself, your awareness, to focus in completely as you ride the wave of this emotion on your intention, on one primary intention that you consciously choose to create, manifest, and receive in your life. Focusing on one intention as you ride the wave of this wonderful emotion. Filling this intention with that emotion and letting that intention ride the waves of that boundless, infinite, expanding emotion, expanding into space and filling all there is. Feel your intention carried by that emotion, and feel it carried in all directions, in all dimensions, throughout all realms of existence, aspects of your being, and dimensions of the universe. painful emotion. As you continue to receive the experience of that wonderful emotion, and as you allow that emotion to energize and propel your intention, and as you prepare to effortlessly receive your intention in your life from the state of abundance, wholeness, wellness, and fulfillment. As you bask and bathe in the abundance of this emotion that you are filled with now in your life.